Hello, I'm Edward Tarte. I would like to play for you a beautiful love song that I learned when I was a teenager, Be My Love. Wikipedia says this song was published in 1950 and featured in the movie of that year, The Toast of New Orleans. In the movie, it was sung by Catherine Grayson and Mario Lanza. Mario Lanza's recording of it was a million bestseller and a Billboard number one charting hit. Here is my piano cover of Be My Love. Thank you for watching and listening.